Archaeologists, they like bones and ancient civilizations. Archaeologists.
And they're both named James.
We're in the desert, and I have a new piece of technology. It's a computer that can see through the sand.
That's literally the best piece of technology an archaeologist could ever have.
It doesn't work.
Shit. Is this episode going to be us trying to figure out how to make this piece of shit programming work?
I guess so. The instructions say we need to find some sort of Ankh.
Ankh? Like O-N-Y-X?
No, Ankh. Like A-N-H-K.
Ankh. I don't know what that is. I don't know what
it's
that is.
It's an Egyptian thing. You're an archaeologist.
Does this thing have dictionary.com?
You should know what an Ankh is.
Okay, well, what is it?
It's...
Okay, we need dictionary.com.
Let's look it up. It doesn't work. It's broken.
Shit. Okay. First, we're going to fix dictionary.com.
How do we do that?
We find the sun god, Rasha.
Sun god Rasha. Let me consult my maps. Yeah.
Okay, there we are. We're here. Hold it up to the sky.
Yeah.
Cool. Dictionary.com's working.
You're really good at your job.
Thanks, James. You are too. Okay. Type in... What are we trying to find out again? Onyx?
Onyx.
Onyx?
Yeah.
What is it?
Onyx. Oh, it's an East African mind reading website.
Okay. What was the original thing we were doing?
Trying to fix a computer that can see through the sand.
That's an amazing computer.
I know, right?
Let's use it.
Only problem is it doesn't work.
Shit. What do we have to do to make this thing work?
Dictionary.com says we have to dig up the corpse of an East African mind reader.
Okay, let's do it.
Where are we going to find one of those?
Use the computer to see in the sand.
Okay.
Excuse me, East African mind reader, is our computer working?
I think I know what he's saying. He's talking in breathe talk.
Talking in breath?
I can speak it.
What did he say?
I think he said to get the computer to work, we have to go to dictionary.com, but I didn't catch the last bit because I don't speak in breath. I only speak out breath.
Oh, well.
How did you do that?
I speak in breath.
What? I didn't even know that you could.
You speak out breath. I majored in in. Here's the thing the East African mind reader wants us to know. Our computer works fine.
Perfect.
Archaeologists, they like bones and ancient civilizations.